reverse the car so that the tow ball is in line with the coupling. You just want to lower it using your jockey wheel. Okay, just until all the weight's off the jockey wheel. Then just making sure that you lock the coupling on. Okay, just want to remove your jockey wheel. So that you're just connecting up your safety chains, okay, making sure that you cross them over. Just want to connect up your 12 pin. Okay, I just want to release the handbrake. Always make sure that you check all of your lights before you start driving.